So there's like two different bars, two different.
We actually had the third one that was operation at the record room, which is right basically above us, but that closed the night the ceiling fell and was a storage area for a year and now it's becoming office space.
Oh.
So we are back down to two rooms.
Wow.
So these are all my photographs.
Oh, wow. When did you take that one there?
That was at one of his performances here. I don't know exactly what year. It might be on the key over there.
Okay.
Three.
1985.
1985? Good.
Wow.
There you go. 1985.
Some hard room to photograph in?
No, it's so beautiful room. Oh, well, I don't think it's a hard room. It's funny. I've worked here, I've photographed here for 20 years when I thought,
when a band makes it big, uh-huh. They come back and they have this. Yep. What's like the next level up from you, or do they come back you?
It all depends. I mean, that's one of the reasons right now.